in the New Testament. It's very evidently clear on the day of Pentecost that they that believed were together and had all things common. They brought their possessions to the apostles' feet, and the apostles departed and parted to every man as he had need, from each according to his ability, to each according to his need. Now, we've been told that this was a Marxian, a Marxist concoction, but it isn't. It's older than the Bible by far. It's a couple of thousand years, and then even more than that in its age.